was just random. Mushrooms! Oh, I want those essence berry bushes. I need food. Oops, did not mean to do that. Bad lava. Stay out of my hole. Oops. Do not step on berry bushes. I forgot about that. Give my essence berry. Nom 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 nom. This. I'm in lava land. I did go that way. Da da da. Oops. Never dig straight up or straight down. Because gravel falls on your head. Alright, I know where I am now. I need a torch around here. That's what I thought. There was a cave behind that. Oops. Wrong button. I don't even know what I'm looking for. I'm just hanging out down at this low level. I can.
Looking for diamonds.
That doesn't sound like me. Normally I make you guys find my diamonds. All that noise, that waterfall right there. pocket, this waterfall. If I had a diamond pickaxe, I could pick up all that obsidian right there. Just dig around us and see what's around us. We are at level 12 after all.
Song.
That's what I found. And around it was, yeah, I think it's that hive that does it. For the viewers, I actually sat there and turned around and looked at Noah's computer. Noah is the Mr. Kiona. I don't know how he likes that title, but yeah, he's the Mr. Kiona.
It's kind of scary, actually.
Did not pick up on your mic. Haha. I gave up on regular going through the caves. I'm just randomly shift-clicking everywhere. Until I run out of freaking stone pickaxes. I have a few left. I'm up.
Okay, there's a spawner in there.
How do you know that?
I hear it.
I was accidentally using the wrong pickaxe. That's not good. Stop smelting all the iron. Keep as much of it in raw form as possible. Only smelt it when you need it. Oy. Men will never listen.
I found diamonds.
Yay! Oh crap, I need food. Yeah, I didn't replant it, idiot. Wow, who the hell sat there and smelted this much iron?
I did.
Why?
I figured we need it.
Don't waste the iron that way.
You're sorry.
Because right now, until we get a pulverizer, it's better in raw form. No. Reorganize this all. At This is lazy mining. Now I see how you guys ended up with so much stuff.
Oh, is she clicking?
Yes. It goes through the damn pickaxes like crazy. Oh, yeah. Though. Wow, that was a big vine. Our vein. Collect it all. Oh, that's not good. What was that I got? Basalt cobblestone? Oh, I'm at the volcano! So the volcano goes all the way down to 12, by the way. At least. So I can't continue that way. I must continue a new way. Nom nom nom. I don't have to go to the nether for glowstone. Just keep finding these infernal hives and I'll be good. I don't even know where I'm going. Like I said, I'm just digging.
So what do you think our little base is going to call? You can make this like a little Fort Wilcox.
What?
You can call it Fort Wilcox or something like that.
Why?
We call it, we put our research. Research and development for going to outer space.
Is that in stone?
Yeah, I got some earlier too.
It's a forgotten comb. I'll grab that stuff up. I don't care. Man, I need a scoop. That was my last pickaxe. Let me get back up. Ah, damn it. Wait, no. Remember these coordinates. Oops. Damn it. I can't get back there now. I messed that up. Nah. Yes, I just did what you think I did. I sold all the cobblestone in my hand. And now I have a balance of $466. Yay! Well, guys, we will see you next time. I think Noah might wave. No. Hey! That's not waving. That's causing me to bleed. Look at that.
What are you about bleeding the R4? You have to buy a rug. You go bye-bye.
Bye.